always buy, and I always buy expansions. I've been playing this game and loving it way too long. Blizzard is gifted at making the games I like the most. So raise your Brewfest mug, let us have a toast. Let's have a toast for the druids. Let's have a toast for the hunters. Let's have a toast for the rogues and fellow mages that I know. Let's have a toast for the warlocks. Now we're gonna take work off. Got a cataclysm and playing World of Warcraft. Cast away all your casters. Cast away. Heal away all your healers. Don't heal the AFK. Stab away all your melee. Can't you just stab away? Got a cataclysm and playing World of Warcraft.
24/7, 365. Warcraft is what I grind. I play it, maybe too much, I admit it. Now take your next nerf, you reroll or live with it. It's a no mage with that motherfucking ice block. Better beware of getting feared by warlocks, haha, frost shock. Shaman really rock, let's raid some 10 mans, hope your epic loot drops. All you players get up and dance like them crazy ogres. Finish your dungeon, now you're off to see the gear vendors. Every belt, every boot, every bracer comes with a little pride to us raiders. You should see all my fellow PvPers fighting in the battlegrounds and the arenas. I give my respect to Activision Blizzard. I'll see you all in Cataclysm. Ding!
Never was much of a raid tank. I could never take the pressure, you see. All I did was do damage, killing players before they're killing me. Just gotta know when to bandage. I guess that really goes for everything. Cause real life I gotta manage, but I got more achievements to achieve. And I always buy, and I always buy expansions. I've been playing this game and loving it way too long. Blizzard is gifted at making the games I like the most. So raise your Brewfest mug, let us have a toast. Let's have a toast for the Death Knights. Let's have a toast for the warriors. Let's have a toast for the priests and all the paladins that I know. Let's have a toast for the shaman. We all got something in common. We got Cataclysm and we're playing World of Warcraft.